Did your iPhone slow down, freeze, or do you just want a fresh start? In this video, I'll show you three reliable ways to factory reset your iPhone using the built-in reset option, Tenorshare 4UK and iCloud. Each method suits different situations, so choose the one that works best for you. Keep in mind, all three methods will erase your data, so back up your iPhone first if possible. Method 1. Factory reset directly from your iPhone. If your iPhone is running iOS 15.2 or later, there's a built-in way to reset it from the device itself. Go to Settings, General, Transfer, or Reset iPhone. Tap Erase, All Content and Settings. Sign in with your Apple ID to confirm factory reset. Your iPhone will erase all data, restart, and return to factory settings. This method is quick and doesn't require a computer, but you'll need your Apple ID credentials and Wi-Fi connection. Method 2, using Tenorshare 4UK, no passcode or Apple ID needed. If your iPhone is unresponsive, frozen, or you can't access the settings, you can use Tenorshare 4UK, a professional iOS reset tool. Download and install 4UK on your Windows or Mac computer. Connect your iPhone via USB and launch the program. Click Start and follow the instructions to put your iPhone into recovery mode if needed. For iPhone 8 or newer, quickly press and release volume up. Quickly press and release volume down. Then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo, about 10-20 seconds. Click Download to get the latest iOS firmware. After the download, click Start Remove to begin the reset process. Once completed, your iPhone will be restored to factory settings clean and ready to set up as new. This method works even if your iPhone is stuck, disabled, or not showing the reset options. Method 3. Reset via iCloud. Find My iPhone enabled. If you can't access your iPhone, but Find My iPhone is turned on, you can reset it remotely using iCloud. On another device, open a browser and go to iCloud.com. Sign in with your Apple ID. Click Find My iPhone, then select your iPhone from the list of devices. Click Erase This Device and confirm with your Apple ID password. Your iPhone will be remotely erased and reset to factory settings as soon as it connects to the internet. This is perfect if your iPhone is lost, frozen, or you can't use it directly. That's it. Which method worked best for you? Let me know in the comments. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video to help others start fresh with their iPhones. See you next time.